Good morning, FDR. I'm your host, Danny.
And I'm your co-host, Joe.
Today is Friday, February 24th, 2022.
It is a C-Day today.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All athletes planning to play a spring sport, family ID is now open.
Attention juniors, permission slips for the junior ball on March 25th are available in the main office for students and their guests. Tickets will be sold beginning Tuesday of next week.
If you liked our singing Valentine's last week, the FDR Delanotes have another great event for you. The annual acapella concert will feature the Delanotes as well as acapella singers from Cornwall, Ketchum, and Spackenkill. This amazing free concert will be held here at the FDR Auditorium.
Are you interested in sitting where we are, or maybe you're into filming? Come down to room 144 across from the library Tuesday after school to learn about FDR Live. We also do guest hosting if you don't want to commit to a club. Email Mr. Zimmerman with any questions.
This week's staff spotlight is Mrs. Martin. Here's a little bit about her.
Good morning, FDR, and welcome to Staff Spotlight. This week we'll be interviewing...
Mrs. Martin.
Okay, so, what do you teach?
I teach chorus and music theory.
How long have you worked here?
This is my 11th year at FDR, and it's my 18th year in Hyde Park.
Do you run and advise any extracurricular activities?
I do. I am the advisor of the Delanotes, who are FDR's a cappella group. I also direct the Spring Musical, and I'm the advisor of International Thespian Society, which is our theater honor society.
Interesting. What do you do when you're not in school?
Well, obviously I sing a lot. I sing with a group that has performed in multiple countries, in Italy and Germany and all over the place. And I really, really love fixing things in my house and building new things and replacing things like that. I love to work with my hands when I'm not doing musical things.
And finally, what do you want people to know about you specifically?
I think that people should know that I just really, really love trying new things, and I think that's the best way to learn what the things are that suit you the most is just give everything a shot the first time around and see what happens.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, and that was Miss Martin. Join us next week for another episode of the FDR's Staff Spotlight.
It's mozzarella sticks with marinara sauce, mixed Italian vegetables, twisted pizza sticks, turkey sandwich, and fruit choice.
Have a fantastic Friday.
Be great today, FDR.
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
Friday!
Just hop in together.
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday.
It's Friday!
Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday!
It's Friday!